I gotta say goodbye.
Ladies and gentlemen,
I gotta say goodbye.
This is the official closing,
I gotta say goodbye,
of the Incinerator album.
I gotta say goodbye.
I hope you've enjoyed it.
I gotta say goodbye.
I've enjoyed having you.
I gotta say goodbye.
I'ma keep it 100 right now, look. I'ma get my shout outs.
I gotta say goodbye.
I'm definitely gonna rap on this track, cause this track is ill. My nigga Brainiac Beats did the joint. This is a hot joint. But check this shit out. This is what I'ma do. For all the artists that wanna work with me, I'ma give you my number right now. This is for anybody, check it out. My number is 714-553-3112. So call that number, you can get at me for whatever reason. No managers, that's my direct line. My direct shit, just call me. So big shout out to DJ Simon Says, K-Solo, Picasso, Sermon, Gary Lockett, my nigga Vince, my nigga Isaac Romero, the Horseshoe Gang, Nocturnal, everybody else that's on my album. So, I'll do some more shoutouts, but let me do a little bit of rapping right now, check it. Yo, I've never been fond of saying goodbye, so I gotta put a little time to the side and remind everyone that I'm grateful. You can succeed even if they hate you. They can slander your name and try to break you, but even after the harsh words, it doesn't make you any less of a person. Niggas get jealous of the next man, so they try to hurt them. I done seen a lot making this album, but they not important enough to even shout them out. Shit, it's not what I'm about. Why beef? I'ma kill them all with what really counts, and that's success. And I suggest you should focus on your shit and find money to invest. Too busy for all the bullshit and stress. Everybody raps, so I'm not too impressed. Saying that they nice, everybody got a mixtape. Saying that they so hood, saying that they shit's great. Really, it's no good, and they lying. And now it's difficult when submitting my shit, because they think that I might be as bad as the last batch of rappers and music they had. So they open it up and find a nigga that's so deep with the words as he's opening up. Dogs used to close on me, now they opening up. Headlining the events while you opening up, huh? Ain't nobody even want it now. Shit is strange, cause it's like a boomerang how it come around. Yeah, I'm late, I done been this nice, and by the time since done, I done did that twice. It's so simple, I'm trying to get shit right. Instead of rapping about things, trying to live that life, because God can step in and take it away, or the crooked police can take me away. I'm trying to use what I got, trying to make me a way, so my kids can have a better place to play. Yeah. I want to continue shouting motherfuckers out. Big shout out to all the major websites and even the smaller subsidiary websites that got my music on your shit. Cause without y'all, it wouldn't be no me, you know what I'm saying? I want to give another shout out to the whole Orange County. Even the niggas that don't like me in Orange County, I want to give y'all a shout out. Cause y'all made me grind ever so harder. Look how we look now, OC, we big. Word. Big shout out to my boy Justin at Lunatic Management, Jonathan Hay, my nigga Edify, the whole Latin community, all the cats and magazines that's doing interviews on me right now. Big shout out to all the publications. Big shout out to everybody that knows I've been just keeping it 100 since day one. It's your boy Noah Jones, y'all. This just the beginning. If you want some more of my music, don't forget to download that Hood Needs a Hero project. Also, be on the lookout for an album coming with Jimmy Kendricks, the multi-platinum producer, and a joint with the Toy Box crew from Canada. We got a project coming out too. Thank you very much for checking out this album. Once again, don't forget, give me a call, 714-553-3112. Peace.